Hello everyone, in this video I am going to share some interesting facts about black hole. Black hole is a place in universe. Its gravitational potential is very high. Even light cannot escape from a black hole. Due to compression of matter in space to a particular small area at black hole, its mass is high. Gravitational pull is based on mass. If an object is having low mass, its gravity is low. If an object is having greater mass, then its gravity is high. Black hole has a greater amount of mass, so its gravitational potential is very high. Even light can't escape from black hole. Because of this reason, we don't see black hole. Why? Because to see any object, it should reflect light. For example, we can say a bottle because it is reflecting light. But the reason we can't see air is that air doesn't reflect light. Scientists made a special device to capture black hole. If we replace our sun with a black hole with the same amount of mass, our solar system won't get affected. If the black hole is having greater mass than sun, then all planets will merge in black hole due to high gravitational pull. A disk is forming around black hole while matter is passing to black hole. That disk is called the accretion disk. Some black hole release photons from their center. It looks like a pole in black hole. This is called as quasar. Black holes are four types. They are stellar black hole, supermassive black hole, intermediate mass black hole, miniature black hole. If a star 20 times greater than our sun dies, then it will convert into a stellar black hole. The mass of a single spoon-sized stellar black hole is several million times larger than our sun. There are so many stellar black holes in our Milky Way galaxy. If a star dies with million times larger than our sun's mass, then supermassive black hole form. Intermediate mass black hole has more mass than stellar mass black hole and low mass than supermassive black hole. There are so many galaxies in our universe. At the center of every galaxy, there is a supermassive black hole. Our Milky Way galaxy is also having a supermassive black hole that called as Sagittarius A. It is having 40 million times mass than our sun. It is large as the distance between Earth and sun. Miniature black holes are hypothetical black holes. Our scientists doesn't have any proof for these black holes. Some theories are explaining that maybe miniature black holes were being there when universe is young. Miniature black holes existed 10 to 20 billion years ago. It may have matter equivalent to Mount Everest and it has 9 times more mass than Earth. Our scientists discovered first image of black hole in April 10, 2019. That too, we can't see a black hole, that is the image of black hole shadow. To start this project, scientists selected two black holes. One is in our galaxy, Sagittarius A, and another is another galaxy as Messier 87. It is also called as M87. But finally, they chosen M87 black hole rather than Sagittarius A. Because M87 is larger than Sagittarius A and it has 6 billion times more mass than Sun. So far, we have taken a photo with the highest quality is Moon's surface. That too, not even entire Moon, that's just an orange size area. To observe celestial bodies, we need telescope. Telescopes work by collecting light. Area of observation depends on how big telescope is. For example, while raining to collect water, we will keep bucket. The bigger the bucket, the more water you can collect. M87 black hole is in 50 million light years distance from Earth. One light year means 9.46 trillion kilometers. To capture a photo of black hole from this distance, we need Earth-sized telescope. But that's impossible. 200 plus scientists worked in this project. By installing 6 telescopes throughout the Earth, they transformed our Earth into a big telescope. In 2017, scientists collected 5 petabytes data from telescopes. 1 petabyte is equal to 10 million gigabytes. To process this data, scientists transported it through aeroplane. Processing this huge amount of data is complicated. So scientists divided into 4 teams. Then by applying different algorithms and models, they processed it. And finally, the image from the 4 teams is the same. The same black hole image. Dr. Albert Einstein was the first to discover that black holes exist. He invented general relativity theory in 1915. This theory is about gravity. In terms of this theory, Einstein explained that if any object in the universe have great amount of mass, then it will be in spherical shape with dark shadow, and light will travel around that object in massive speed. Scientists' black hole images exactly matching with Einstein predictions. The largest black hole ever discovered in our universe is TAN 618. TAN 618 is in 1300 AU size. 1 AU is equal to 150 million kilometers. It is having 66 billion times mass than our sun. It is in 10.37 billion light years distance from Earth. Thank you everyone. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you. Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to share some interesting facts about black hole. Black hole is a place in universe. Its gravitational potential is very high. Even light cannot escape from a black hole. Due to compression of matter in space to a particular small area at black hole, its mass is high. Gravitational pull is based on mass. If an object is having low mass, its gravity is low. If an object is having greater mass, then its gravity is high. Black hole has a greater amount of mass, so its gravitational potential is very high.